for the Trinidad and Unicorn this afternoon at fullback Jack Osborne. On the wings, Jordan Johnson and Oscar Booker. In the centres, Tyrell Griffiths and Connor Newton. In the halves, Jackson Salter and Quade Milgate. Up front, Jack Turkle and Pat Estes-Watton. Hooking the scrum is Tyler Fraser. Your back rowers are Darcy Abel and Christian Salter. And locking the scrum is Tyson Farrell. Off the bench wearing 14, Matthew Clark. And 15, Andrew Haynes. For Barradine, wearing number 1, Braden Doolin. 2, Liam Blackall. 4, Sliver Bunner. 5, Daniel Haycock. Number 7, Lane Hawkins. Number 8, Sam Molyneux. Number 9, Ethan Andrews. 11, Tyrone Bowles. 12, Lockie Woodham. And 13, Brandon Worrell.
Thank you.
Magpies Rugby League Football Club will be walking around selling raffle tickets with prizes of $200 off of scratchies and the $100 note. That's the 20 mad prize that we're selling raffle tickets for $12 worth of scratchies and a $100 note.
Good. Marshall,
straight back. Through there's fullback, Jack Orsdale. The score now, 10.4.
What's on the Bayonets now lead Berardine 20 points to 10. Ladies and gents, if you're not involved in any official capacity with either side, you need to be remaining behind the red line. Any children wanting to play with their footballs, please go down the back oval. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Come on, guys. 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 Thank you.
Unicorns. They're now leading 40 points to 10. Thank you.
Thank you.
Colonel Barber running out winners, 40 points to 26. Congratulations to both teams.
Both teams get these presentations underway. Taken for the 2017 Christian Horse Youth League competition. And doing the presentations will be Paul Alton from our major sponsor, Christian Hood. We thank them very, very much for their generous support of the Castlereagh League and also for each club individually. And I'm pretty sure it's going to happen again next year. So we once again thank Christian Hood. Okay, before we do the grand final presentation, throughout the year there has been a points taken for Player of the Year in the Youth League, as indeed in all grades. And whilst Barradine may not have won the game, the Player of the Year comes from Barradine, and that is Brandon Wild. Darren Wong, who was the first Castlereagh Player of the Year way back in 2001. So there's a bit of a coincidence for you. The Youth League is his first year after a bit of an absence, and we thank the teams that did participate. Hopefully next year we'll have some more teams. And we'd like to encourage clubs to get their under-18s together in the hope that we can expand the Christian Hood Castlereagh League competition next year. The two Barradine, very, very game effort. I think that the fact that they scored the three last tries in the game indicates their willingness to compete for the full game, and congratulations to them. If the coach, Jack Ramage, did you want to say a few words, Jack?
Firstly, congratulations to Tim Barber. Played very well today, boys. Should be very proud of your effort. I'd like to thank the Castlereagh League and Western Division for bringing on this initiative of letting the youth play with minimal numbers, so that way we can get more towns like Barradine involved in football and give them a pathway into first grade. So it's really good. So I think they deserve a big round of applause for that. I I'd like to thank all of the fans from Baradeen. We have a big crew that love to come out. They are a very vocal crowd and couldn't get asked for any better people to come and watch the boys play. To the boys, it's unlucky, but you should be beyond proud of where you've come from the start of the year to where you are now, okay? I'm very, very proud.
Thank you, Jack. Just one other thing before we go on presenting the medallions and the shields. We had a player of the match, and that goes to Jack Isdale, the Shinnebarren fullback. I'd just like to thank Baradeen. They did well, playing 9 players, 10 throughout the year. They did well. And thanks to the boys committing in, playing out right throughout the season, and Jay, Ron, whoever else helped out, thank you. Thank you, Jack, congratulations. The Shinnebarren coach, if he'd like to come forward, say a few words, and perhaps call his players up to receive their medallion. Jack and the Baradeen boys, really well done. You're always hard, plenty of heart. To the committee, thank you. Well done. Ron, buddy, thanks for your help this year. And to the boys, just so proud of you. Just go really hard. Couldn't ask for any more. Well done, guys. Jack Osborne. Jordan Johnson. Quick lap of honour, guys, and we'll get on with the league tag.